don't punch no clock in the morning. He's up long before the break of dawn, and he's already turned the wheel on a hand-me-down tractor. Drop tape bales way out in the pasture. Another week of no rain. Oh, but he don't complain, 'cause at the end of the day, that's why God made a farmer, to keep us between the rows, to work hard, love harder, and you'll reap what you sow. So when you say grace for the food on your plate, pray a little longer, 'cause that's why God made a farmer. There's an old bump gate that still needs fixing, and a whole lot of fences that need mending. But he's tending to a newborn colt with a 2-quart bottle out in the barn, 'cause he lost his mama. It's 2 weeks to harvest time, the header's out on the combine, but he never falls, he never falls behind. That's why God made a farmer, to keep us between the rows, to work hard, love harder, and you'll reap what you sow. So when you say grace for the food on your plate, pray a little longer, 'cause that's why God made a farmer. Another week and still no rain, but he'll never complain. He'll just plow right through it and go against the grain. That's why God made a farmer, to keep us between the rows, to work hard, love harder, and you'll reap what you sow. So when you say grace for the food on your plate, pray a little longer, 'cause that's why God made a farmer. Yeah, when I say grace for the food on my plate, I pray a little longer, that God made a farmer. Oh, that God made a farmer.